Well, in our lead story, the board members for the House of Grace of the Adirondacks will meet after the holiday. The board was hoping to find an umbrella group to fund the home that serves terminally ill patients at no cost to them. Now, the home has struggled since opening in 2005, closing four times due to lack of funds. Well, Board President Mark Griffin says that donations are coming in and are being used to pay bills associated with owning a home. Now, the board will re-examine the current business model. Griffin says the successful hospice-type homes are ones that are endowed.